Hey, it's Harry here. Let's take a look at how the features on the EVO 8 audio interface can help make recording easier for you. EVO 8 is a 4-in, 4-out audio interface made for the smart creative. It's been designed to take high-quality audio from sources like microphones and instruments, bring it into your computer, and then also take audio out of your computer into speakers or headphones. Perfect for if you're wanting to record your latest track, produce a beat, or even create a podcast. With EVO 8, we wanted to offer the same smart features and amazing quality as found in our EVO 4 audio interface, but with an increased number of inputs and outputs for those who need more channels. Getting EVO 8 set up is really easy to do. Simply connect it to your computer using the USB-C cable provided, and then install the drivers found on our website for your Mac or Windows computer. It's actually powered by your computer, which gives you complete recording flexibility when you're on the move and away from a power source. In terms of getting audio in, there are four inputs on the back of the unit, which let you connect microphones using XLR cables, or line level equipment like a drum machine or a synth, for example, using a quarter inch jack cable. The inputs used are newly designed EVO preamps, which offer 58 dB of gain range, as well as being very low self-noise. This means that when you're using gain-hungry microphones, you can turn up the inputs all the way and even boost it further in post, and you'll still get a nice, clean signal. If you want to use a condenser microphone, then EVO 8 has the ability to provide full 48-volt phantom power across all four of the inputs over bus power, enabling you to have a truly remote and portable setup. However, it's worth noting that to get all four channels of phantom power over bus power, you need to be using a USB-C connection. If you need to use a USB-A connection, then you can still get two channels of assignable phantom power over bus power. If you want to record an electric guitar or a bass, for example, there is an instrument input on the front of the unit. This means you don't need to go out and buy a separate DI box. The instrument input comes in on channel 1, but you can still use inputs 2, 3, and 4 at the same time, meaning you can get some interesting microphone and instrument combinations going. The instrument input uses JFET transistor technology, which provides added warmth and richness to your recordings, making sure you get the best out of your instruments. For those who are new to audio, it's really important to set your input levels correctly. If you set them too quiet, you could end up having to boost them in software, which can introduce a noise and a hiss to your recordings. And if you set them too loud, you can end up with a horrible distortion known as clipping. One of the things that separates EVO 8 from other audio interfaces is the Smartgain feature, which will automatically set your input levels perfectly on any or all of the inputs. This feature is great for people who just need a helping hand getting their audio levels set correctly, but also for people who want to speed up their workflow and get recording quicker. For example, you might have mic'd up a drum kit with four microphones, and with the Smartgain feature, you can individually set the gain for them all at the same time. So using Smartgain is really quick and easy. You just press the Smartgain button, press the channels that you want to set the gain for, and press it again. Then you just need to perform a short extract of whatever it is you're going to be recording, whether it's singing, playing an instrument, or talking. And after a short while, Smartgain will set the appropriate level and it'll flash green and you're ready to record. Of course, you can still manually set the gain if you'd like by just pressing the channel you want to set the gain for and then rotating the main knob. And the LED ring around the outside will show you what level you're setting it at. To listen back to whatever you're recording, you're going to need outputs. So on the back of EVO 8, there are two sets of speaker outputs which can be used to plug in speakers or other audio equipment. And there are two headphone outputs on the front of the unit, which makes it perfect for collaboration with friends or other artists. You can easily adjust the volume of these outputs by pressing the buttons on the top of the unit and then rotating the main knob. We've also added a smart muting feature, which will automatically mute the speaker output when you plug headphones into the corresponding headphone output. This makes switching between the two seamless and also prevents feedback when you're recording. Both the outputs and the inputs use class-leading AKM converters, which offer 113 dB of dynamic range, as well as incredibly low noise figures. This means that you're not only getting great sounding recordings, but you're also able to listen back more clearly and accurately. We've also added a few extra useful features on the unit itself, such as being able to quickly mute your inputs or your outputs by just holding down the respective channel. If you're using a stereo source, you can stereo link the input channels together, which means you can adjust the gains at the same time and get perfect stereo image. So to do this, you simply hold down the first channel and press the second channel, and now they're linked together. This makes the setup process so much easier if you're using things like stereo instruments like keyboards or synths, or stereo mic configurations. Moving on to the software side of things, depending on what audio software you're using with EVO 8, you can actually adjust the input gains from the software itself without having to fiddle on the unit. The main software feature of EVO 8, though, is the EVO Mixer. This intuitive and flexible software app enables you to control exactly what's being sent to your speakers and headphones on EVO 8, as well as giving you some control over your inputs. So if you want to listen to your inputs directly as you're recording, you'd simply turn up one or some of the channels in the EVO Mixer, which would then let you listen with ultra-low latency while you're recording. This means you can get the most out of your recording sessions and also prevents you from getting any distracting delays from listening through your audio software. You're also able to create a separate artist mix, meaning you're able to collaborate with a friend or artist and have them hear something completely different to what you're hearing in your headphones. So you might want to hear the full processed audio from your audio session, but an artist might also want to hear a metronome for timekeeping and an ultra low latency version of whatever they're recording. To make it really simple, you can save and load your mixer presets so you don't have to set it up fresh every single time, and you can also adjust exactly what's being shown to you in the mixer window to make sure that your computer is kept tidy. All of these features make the EVO Mixer a friendly and easy to use solution for your recording sessions. If you want to create different headphone mixes for different people, then you can use the Artist Mix feature. Or if you're using EVO 8 in the simplest way possible, you can leave it in the background and you don't have to worry about it. One of the things that makes EVO 8 an interesting solution for gamers, streamers, content creators, and podcasters is the audio loopback feature we've added. So this lets you record your computer audio alongside your microphones in your audio software on separate channels for separate processing later. This is really useful if you're a gamer who wants to capture game audio as well as microphone audio to make a video of some kind, or you might be a podcaster who has remote guests in on something like Skype or Zoom, and you want to record the output of their call as well as your microphones in high quality. There are loads of potential uses for the audio loopback, and it's up to you to get creative with it. Finally, as with any EVO product, when you buy an EVO 8 and register it, you gain access to a bunch of free audio software and resources from some of the industry's leading innovators. So go over to our website and find out exactly what deals are available right now. So that's a quick overview of the EVO 8 audio interface. It's a powerful but portable audio interface for creatives, and we've made sure to pack it full of as many features as we can to make sure you get the most value for your money. If you want to see any of the more detailed audio specs or get any more information about EVO 8, then please head over to our website. And if you found this video useful, please give it a like and leave a comment if you have any questions about EVO 8 or get in touch with our support team. And don't forget to subscribe to stay up to date with EVO or EVO 8 related news and videos.